Today, thousands of people are attending what are being called Justice for Trayvon rallies held in about 100 cities across the nation. More than 100 people gathered at the federal courthouse building in downtown Los Angeles, holding signs and chanting, demanding federal charges be brought against George Zimmerman. Last weekend, a jury acquitted Zimmerman in the killing of unarmed teenager Trayvon Martin.
This injustice cannot go on, and an injustice anywhere is definitely a threat to justice everywhere.
I hope that the public becomes more aware of the injustice. With luck, Mr. Holder will decide to convene a grand jury, and they'll decide that civil rights in this case were violated.
The demonstrators are also pushing for changes to self-defense laws.
And thousands of people across the country came out to take part in the National Justice for Trayvon Day.
We are Trayvon! We!
100 cities were part of the event. In Chicago, the crowds covered the streets, while in New York, Beyonce and Jay-Z joined the cause. Trayvon's mother, Sabrina Fulton, told protesters that the quest for justice did not end with the verdict. And in Miami, Trayvon's father, Tracy Martin, promised to continue to fight for his son.
New at 5, Congresswoman Karen Bass has taken to social media as a powerful form of communication following the Zimmerman verdict. On Twitter, she has changed the photo to one of Trayvon Martin. She has also been commending the president on his speech, saying African American youth need to know their country values them.
The other thing that I'm doing on Twitter that I think is really important is sending an awful lot of supportive messages to the young people in Florida, because I really support what they're doing. They're sitting in and they've taken over the governor's office. They're demanding a repeal of the Stand Your Ground laws, and I think that's real critical.
Bass also says the protests are a way for people to channel their energy into action. She wants to work toward repealing the Stand Your Ground laws in 33 states.